Sorry. Hey, you okay?
Yeah. My lungs taste like charcoal.
No smoking for you for a while, huh?
I'll be fine. The pain in my chest is gone.
So that was just a copy of the boss's wound?
That's right. The scar is gone now.
Nice work.
What's the situation with you? Everyone okay?
Yeah, but there's a slight problem. I can't get a hold of Paz.
Paz? I thought the professor was looking after her.
So did I. Here's the deal. I started thinking, and I sent someone over to the school the professor mentioned.
And the school doesn't exist.
No, it exists, but Paz has been a no-show. The person at the school said neither the professor nor Paz had been seen there in quite some time.
Coleman knew about us. We've been marked by the CIA. The KGB and Paz brought us into all this. Coleman must know about them, too.
You think Coleman's got them?
No. Remember, Galvez isn't some pencil pusher.
Yeah. The KGB will have eyes on Coleman night and day, too. Which could mean they knew what the CIA would try to do and are just staying out of sight.
Let's hope so. See what you can get out of the KGB, Kaz.
All right, back to work.
I better get moving.
Snake, we haven't detected any signs that Peace Walker's been activated, at least from above ground. It's still in the hangar you were in earlier. This time, it's really our last chance. Destroy that AI.
Ach nee, ist doch scheiße. Obwohl, eigentlich notwendig, ne? Ja, okay, ja. Der Part ist war schon etwas länger. Und ich glaube, da machen wir auch gleich mal Schluss. Da bedanke ich mich bei euch fürs Zuschauen. Ich hoffe, es hat euch ein bisschen gefallen. Und ja. Dann bis zum nächsten Part. Tschüss.